Red alert. Cable, audio cable going in here, and it comes out through that speaker. We got, this is our circuit. We got these two create pulse width modulation from the sound source, and then these two convert that to edges. I'll explain that later. Then these two, this is the one implemented. That was just the same thing. Then the other one is at the bottom here. That guy takes the edges, and it's a T-Flip-Flop, and that converts these edges back into pulse width modulation. So there you have it.